Strastnoy Boulevard film. Strastnoy Boulevard, Russian Strastnoy Bulvar, is a 1999 Russian drama film directed by Vladimir Khotinenko. It was entered into the 21st Moscow International Film Festival, where it received a special mention. Cast: Sergei Koltikov as Andrei Sokolov, Vladimir Ilyin as Dukin, Nina Yuzatova as Dukin's wife, Sergei Garmash as writer, Sergei Parshin as passenger, Yelena Staridov as Andrei Sokolov's former wife, Ivan Bortnik as man by the fire,